ostensibly to run away with her, sort of first love, but turns out that they end up on this boat, and things go from bad to worse, and pretty much it follows the normal pattern of a folk song in that they die miserably, drowning in the bottom of the sea. Now, normally this song has extra verses, which actually reveals that this man is the devil himself, but in this song, it's just implied. So this is House Carpenter.
Thank you.
Well, we sounded really good, so just keep going. I don't want you to feel like you were missing out. We just played a tune that Flynn wrote, Flynn over there in the hat. He wrote a tune called Northern Spy. It's off of our last record, and we're going to do another song off of our last record. This is one that I wrote, called The Girls Want Mine.
West County, where there's a lot of traditional songs that are hundreds of years old that came over from Northern Ireland and then Scotland before that. So this is called Black is the Color of My True Love's Hair. And if you're familiar with the Scottish version or the Irish version, you'll maybe recognize it, but maybe not. Like it.
Thank you. this one of these kids. Either I'm going to luck. Ain't no way you can eat fuck. Ain't no way you can eat cops. Just a matter of time, shut down your shop. You stay up day and night. You live this way of life. I was yelling for answers all my children came. And then how you got in line? No more than sitting man, sitting waiting and thinking somebody coming to take me up off the street. But now I know.
Thank you.
for you, and we're going to take a break and turn it over to the wonderful bluegrass band Twisted Pine, who I'm so excited to hear tonight. They're really fabulous. And Flynn is now going to take the lead on a song he wrote called All Roads Lead to You. And it's a very kind of poignant song, and for some reason it was Lisa and Corey's six-year-old son's favorite song for like a month.
Like a year.
Or maybe a year, wow. But it's a very sensitive, kind of deep song, and he just liked the little dotted rhythms in the bridge. But maybe he kind of tapped into that deeper existential meaning. So, you know.
If you have any six-year-olds in chat at home, you should get a CD.
He's got good taste.
He does.
Back a little.
Good.
We're breathing the heart of your
mind.
Yay!
So we've got one more song before the break, and then we're all going to go out and eat watermelon and look for the bats. And hopefully check out the CD table, sign up for our mailing list, and then come back for more awesome music.
Huge thank you to Paul and Claudia for having us.
So we'd love you to sing on this one. It's a Gillian Welsh song called The Rock of Ages. It sounds like this.
Just
It's about the world's worst mother-in-law, as I like to say. This guy, King Willie, he goes across the ocean, he gets married, he brings his wife home, shows her to his mom, and his mom doesn't like her. So she does what any, you know, proper mother-in-law would do, and she curses her to be pregnant forever and die. So if you think your mom-in-law is bad,
thank you. next one is about my family in Jersey City, New Jersey. Well, I guess they're not
there. Give a shout out on the end.
Hey.
bluegrass band.
Yeah, it's contractual.
Thanks.
You can't reach that.
I'll be right back.
That's it?
That's great.
This man on the bass, he is fantastic, and his name is Chris Sartori.
It always feels good to come back out here. I went to school at UMass. And it's nice to come back out to this fresh air. We're from Boston, where everything is like stressful and there's traffic. And so it's great to be out here. It feels like a hometown show.
Thank you.
near and dear to my heart. I wrote it when my family lost their home in the housing market crisis. And so it's very special to me. It's called Thank Him.
Apple season, maybe the fall.
Yeah.
We'll be back out here August 19th. We're going to be at the Keith Fair. Any of you guys going to the Keith Fair? Yeah. We're really excited for that. We absolutely love Western Mass.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we do. So we're really excited for that, but we got a couple more songs for you. We just really want to quickly thank Watermelon Wednesday for having us. Paul, thank you for having us. This is wonderful. I missed the bass.
Yeah, there we have it.
Damn it.
Well, that was incredible.
I guess I'll just, we'll play you this song.
It's not inspired by that.
It's inspired by that. It's not really. All right, this is called When I Called Your Name.
Bye.
us here.
You're about to witness something that's never happened before.